And the next Legend Award is being awarded to the Pride of Hyderabad, Sri Zahid Ali Khan, editor of Siyasat Daily. Sri Zahid Ali Khan is son of Padma Shri late Abid Ali Khan, as we all know. He's been awarded with several awards like the Hindu-Muslim Unity Award, Tourism Award for Excellence, AFMI 2002 Award, Muhammad Ali Jauhar Award, Sadbhavana Award, Lifetime Achievement Award, Award of Excellence in Promotion of Urdu Language. He's been nominated for World Peace and Prosperity. And he is the chairman of Urdu Ghar Trust. He's the chairman of Abid Ali Khan Eye Hospital. He's the chief patron of Minorities Development Forum. He's the president of Idara-e-Adabiyat Urdu. And he's a founder member of Andhra Pradesh Newspaper Association and several other accomplishments. He's been the chairman of Siyasat Relief Fund, president of Abid Ali Khan Arts and Crafts Promotion Society. He was ex-member of Executive Council of Osmania University. He accompanied the Honorable Prime Minister of India, Srimati Indira Gandhi's press delegation to Saudi Arabia in 1980 and also to France, USSR, Pakistan in 1989. He's represented the Government of India on Goodwill Mission on to the Central Asian countries, and he's accompanied the Honorable Vice President, Mr. K.R. Narayanan, on his visit to Iran. With several more feathers in his cap, Mr. Zahid Ali Khan is undoubtedly the pride of Hyderabad. He's the editor of the Siyasat Daily Vernacular Ante Prantiya Bhashalone Patrikal ki inta gurtipu techina ghanata Zahid Ali Khan gardi.
Bahut khushi ki baat hai ki aaj ek aisa function Hyderabad mein ho raha hai jiski nazir shayad sare Hindustan mein nahi milti. मैंने भी इस सहाफती मैदान में तकरीबन 56 साल का अपना तजुर्बा रखता हूँ और मुझे उम्मीद है कि जो अवार्ड दिया गया है इसका मैं बहुत एहसानमंद हूँ इस एसोसिएशन का जिसने इसका एहतमाम किया है. मुझे इस बात की भी खुशी है कि के टी रामाराव साहब जो नौजवान भी हैं वो आज इस जलसे में शरीक होकर हमारी और हिम्मत अफजाई की है, तो मैं ये चाहता हूँ कि उनको भी मुबारकबाद देना मेरा फर्ज बनता है. बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया.